Yo family, what's going on? It's your boy Flint playing this set. Yep, that's correct. Any other is coming to feet. Don't forget. Welcome to another episode of Utaka's Career here on your boy's channel, FlintnFam. I'm here on the FIFA 20 career mode. So, last two games we did really well. And we are going to look to keep the flame burning bright for Luton Town. So, without any further ado, let's get right into this league game against, I think it is, let me guess. I got it. It's Huddersfield. That's it. Yeah, I cheat a little bit. But before we get started though, we earned another trait, and that's something that I'm going to activate right now. Not gonna let those. What's going on here? Come on, Flint. Get your bearings together. Where is it?
Eventually.
There we go. So if you look to the right here, under the attributes tab, you see that there's skill moves 5-star. So that was the trait that I gained last game from playing so awesome. So yeah, so far we've moved up 5 overall points, and we're gonna look to keep the flame burning by growing as a player as we go. I would like to get some more weak foot shots so that I could improve that as well. So yeah, so without any further ado, let's actually get into the game. We've memorized our formation. You know, it's that 4-4-2 diamond in the middle, in the midfield. We're playing at the top of that diamond. Not too defensive, obviously, because we're supposed to be an attacking player.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you the cut and thrust of the championship. It's Luton Town, and they take on Huddersfield Town.
Yeah, thanks Derek, looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo, who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
So we got home ground advantage. Pretty sure we have the touch as well.
Number 17, Pelle Rudek-Mpanzu. Number 14, Harry.
This is the lineup for the home team.
And number 19.
A 4-4-2, but with a diamond lead.
Yeah, there's four players in midfield, but really only three. The two wide players will stay wide and help the fullbacks. There's one just sitting in front of the back four, but the number 10, who's slightly advanced, he will provide the support for the strikers.
That's me.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Umbro, boy. Remember my first football shoes were Umbro. Best shoes in the game.
And this confrontation is underway. Bradley. Pearson. Utaka, Brown. Well, sometimes
I could have actually kept that
mystery
on the
in terms of a team's preferred style, and the visitors do like to press high. It's very much their game. Lee, would you expect to see more of that?
Yeah, I think it's their preferred option for sure. It'd be interesting to see how high and how long they press for in this game. It's a really physical way of playing. Cool. That tactic suits them.
Ooh,
can they
ball.
Do it for all of the game?
Ooh, good effort, good
well,
effort.
Somehow the goalkeeper got to it.
This goalkeeper looks small and young.
Oh,
It was a good touch.
Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
Don't be frustrated, Palio Pal.
And over comes the corner. And a half-baked clearance.
Ooh!
Tremendous block.
This is a crazy header. And then Panzu.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, a sloppy clearance. Ooh. What can the opposition do with this? An opportunity in the
putting it in the box would have been a better option.
Of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
It's commentators. I like it.
I understand there's been a goal in the Blackburn match. Alan McInally can fill us in.
It's a goal for Blackburn Rovers. 12 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Teammates.
Ball boy, ball.
They've had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
That was a good header. Let's keep going, boys. I like it.
Brown, Pearson, Bradley, Pearson. What can he do from here? Fluency of movement. Can they get themselves in front here?
Oh my God!
And he clears it out of harm's way.
Well, I suppose, Derek, technically that's as close as you can get without it going in the goal.
Telling me. Man.
Good looking sequence. And the cross into the middle. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. And options in the centre. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Brown. Utaka. Collins. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Is it going to be?
No! Oh my God, that was a big mistake. I meant to kick it on the ground, but I only pressed it at one.
It's a goal for Sheffield Wednesday. It's been scored by Stephen Fletcher. I'm not sure they knew too much about it, but a hard cross came in from the left.
That was a good save by the keeper. If the chip had come off, it would have been beautiful. But I was supposed to press both L1 and R1 in order to score that goal. Kick it on the floor, right? Man, I wish.
And now the delivery.
Oof. Ooh.
Whatever it takes to keep the match. It's still alive. On the ball, Pritchard. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Utaka. Bradley. Potts. Brown. And Bree here. He's going forward well here. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass.
That's poor.
Wonderful block. With the game level,
corner,
let's see what they can do with this corner.
Well, the players have to use this noise to their advantage, Derek. The opposition are really under the cosh.
Actually shot in a wrong direction.
And firing it into the area. Well, thumped clear.
Yeah, let it go.
Well, look at those stats, Derek. The host dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. This could be the pivotal part of this game, you never know. But they must score with this dominance.
Always. I like it.
And they are on the move again. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. See some progress with the ball at his feet. Crossing opportunity. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. King, Grant. Wanted to keep it but couldn't.
The referee's
verdict is 3 additional minutes
of added time.
And scope for the cross.
Oh, I didn't get off my pass.
The ball, having made that difficult challenge.
I didn't get off my pass.
Box. Utaka. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And it's played into the centre. And you need your defender to take charge. That is that for the first half.
That's not a bad for herself. It's good performance, but we need to score. We need to win. No draws. Not on Huddersfield. Nothing bad from the coach / manager. So we're doing well.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Oh, what happened there? What happened? What happened there again?
Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. James Bree. Brown. And Bree here, and plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Not all that convincing defensively.
Ooh.
And cleared away.
If I was a bit closer,
I understand there's been a change to the score line in the Brentford match. Alan McInally can provide us with the details.
It's a second goal for Brentford. 49 minutes played. 2-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Well, the Championship is such a competitive division, and this is a game for you to look forward to on EA TV. It's Luton Town facing Queen's Park Rangers.
Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those two teams to make that game a real cracker. You should be tuning in for that one.
Another live game in the Championship coming your way on EA TV. It's Huddersfield Town facing Sheffield Wednesday.
Well, that should be a really interesting matchup atmosphere. I'm sure we're going to get an absolute belter, Derek.
Good tackle.
Utaka. High pressing at its best. Well, there has been a lot of speculation as regards this transfer and whether it would go ahead. It's finally been confirmed, Lee.
Ball.
Oh, Derek,
ball.
Around four.
Ball.
Now he's got
ball.
To stay calm.
Ooh.
Well, you have to say he's going to be very cross with himself.
Well, how's he missed it? It should be the first goal of the game.
Oh, effort, buddy. Effort, effort, effort.
Let's get an update from the Hawthorns. There's been a goal there. Alan McInally.
It's a goal for West Bromwich Albion. 59 minutes played. 1-1.
Many thanks, Alan. Slipshod passing. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Looking for that final pass.
Ooh.
Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And no-nonsense defensive clearance.
The touch.
Brown. Utaka. Looks promising, this. Real danger. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And Bree here. And a goal kick is the outcome. Substitution time it is.
We still got time though, but The sooner we score, the better. So welcome, Crony. Yeah, Cronmar.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Oh. They've given it away.
That turn Simpson. Was kind of funny, though.
Spas Delev. So 20 minutes to go. Hogg. Pritchard. On the ball, Pritchard. And they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass.
Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans. They want a goal. They're urging their team on to attack.
Utaka. Individual brilliance.
Ooh, bit too soon.
Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. This could be an interesting avenue. And space for the cross.
I want to score it all. Good touch.
Pritchard. It's with Juninho Bakuna. They've lost it.
Oh.
And they will be awarded a free kick for that.
I fouled him.
That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy for the referees to throw yellow cards around willy-nilly, but not on this occasion.
Delev. Juninho Bakuna.
9 minutes, boys.
Brady. Brown. And breaking at pace with Menace.
Oh.
And they'll get my ready bad, for the bad. Throw in.
My bad.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Craney. Plenty of players waiting in the middle.
Ooh, that's it. That's it. That's it. If he didn't get it, I was getting
well,
it.
Well, finally the deadlock has been broken.
That's what I'm
not
talking about.
Now. How will that affect the opposition?
That's what I'm talking about. We must score. Have to.
Well, Derek, sometimes it's the cross that makes the goal, and this is it. Just look at that. Perfect cross on his head, back of the net.
Both of us were there. So there's no way. Well, we scored. Let's keep it that way.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. 1-0 then. Might be able to produce from this position.
Substitution for Luton Town, coming off the pitch.
And a throw-in it's going to be.
To be replaced by.
Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest.
Well, the crowd have reacted to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
I must say, that was
a free.
Promising attack.
So I have a chance to put in one.
Illegal play and hence a free kick.
This referee's actually lenient.
Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Number 11, Andrew Shinney. Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match, number 14, Harry Cornick.
That's a striker.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Oh, too high. Get the ball, keeper. I like these fans, though. These fans full of energy.
It's with Juninho Bakuna. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here.
Beep, beep.
And now
hey. That's what I'm talking about, people. Anyways, boys, that's it, boys and girls.
And this confrontation is underway.
Oh, 12 matches completed, you get stuff as well. We up our overall again by one, so we're no longer at 72, we're at 73. We are flying in terms of player growth. Shooting wasn't that great. You had a couple of shots that was off. Could have been better. We have Harry Cornet with the man of the match. It says here, watch your accuracy. Some of your passing has been slightly wayward this season. I don't like the fact that they use season in some of these comments. They should say in this match or something like that. But I'm pretty sure that my passing was pretty good so far during the season. But anyways, that's it for this match. 7.5 rating. Not a bad game at all. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoy this game, please leave a like on this video. Subscribe to the channel. I will be posting more of these videos. Share the fun with your friends. It's been your boy Flint, and I will see you later, family. Peace.